We were roommates too. So I really got to see the real side of Jared. Something else. But you know, it was more so just learning. We were learning each other. We had just met pretty much, and it was all these new things that were coming. You know, basketball was different, and our lifestyle was different, and friends were different, and everything was just different. And we were just trying to, you know, get used to it. And as soon as we got used to it, I left.